guys, I'm Shannon from Warriors. Welcome to week 5. And I was on a trip, so, and I have 5, and I have the 7 clones. But yeah, so we have 7 clones. So yeah. If you might hear something, or will hear, because I am a river cruise through France, that area. Is it for England? But because it's a river cruise, but you only did. And this one is a clone commander for the 212. If you, the first one I'm gonna show you, if they look familiar for you, definitely. I just copied them from like Lego Boys clones. But yeah, but different units. He does decals and the ships, but not the helmet. And I used Sharpie. Looks very good actually. I like the design of him. I like him. Pretty nice design. So yeah, it is also made from Lego Texas Lego Boy Contributor, and so for the 501st I use the Attack of the Clones one. Doesn't look that good as I expected, but that's right. But that's good. Next one is the Phase 1 Hard Tank Pilot Shock Trooper Guard. Yeah, they're nice. Now we're gonna move on the next ones. They're now from Lego Boy. So yeah. Very first Lego Specialist in Phase 1 Armor. I didn't copy them from the Clone Customs Phase 2 Specialist. That's what I call them. They're gonna be his Green Devil's boot. Whatever. But yeah, I copied him from Norfolk and not from Lego Boy. Because Lego Boy from another person. I don't know the name of his YouTube channel. And I have this boy painted with the use of Attack of the Clones and Trooper. And if you hear a lot of noise, that's just opening the windows of the cruise. Next one is the 501st Recon Commander. I need to look like the yeah, that was a clone dying. It's a 501st Commander. A Bark 501st Commander. So yeah, let's move on to the last two. I also copied from a minifigure major October. I think it is. What? He used purple, but I didn't have purple, so I used blue. So yeah, very nice clone. Very nice detail. I love the detail on him. Pretty low. And yeah, so let's move on to the last ARC trooper, or clone of the week. Green clone trooper. And it doesn't, in the dark blue part, it doesn't look like dark green. Light green. I used this color. I got anything from an art photo. Obviously coming from a photo or a picture or a video, except for the reconnaissance for Mark 501st Commander. So yeah, for example, for Warriors. These cousins were made by me and copied by other people. Yeah, and a copier, but it's awesome. Shane Clone Warriors. Bye bye.